Today we have come together to witness the joining of these two lives. For them, out of their routine, ordinary life, the extraordinary has happened. They met each other, fell in love, and are finalizing it with their wedding today. A good marriage cannot be created. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say, I love you, at least once a day. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which we can grow. It is not only marrying the right person, it is being the right partner.
So I'm going to talk a little bit about my little girl. So I used to wrap my little girl in her blanket. I'd put the little burrito on my arm. I'd stare into that gorgeous face. Her eyes. Holy cow, the joy, the love. Oh, it's precious. And I can see it right now. It's right there. Oh, so emotional. So I'd like to thank you guys all again, and let's all celebrate and have a good time.
10 years ago when Cody and Stephanie started dating, I think that was the time Cody and I started becoming best friends and getting closer to each other.
Stephanie is magnetic. I wanted to be friends with her because of her big smile, her ability to make other people feel welcome, and her infectious laugh. Thank you for your friendship. You deserve all the happiness in the world for how kind and giving you are every day. You make us all better by your example. I'd like to raise a glass to a long and happy marriage for you both. Cody and Stephanie, we love you.
Thank you. Cody. You are my best friend and the love of my life. You make me happier than I could ever imagine and more loved than I ever thought possible. You are my person, my love, and my life today and always.
Stephanie, today I pledge the rest of my life to you in love, loyalty, and friendship. I vow to care for you, to remain steadfast in my affection, and to always be your best friend. I promise to value our common ground as much as our differences, and to treat every disagreement as an opportunity for us to grow. I will always be your greatest ally, but I will also be your toughest adversary. I love you more than words can tell, and I want to grow old with you.